As long as Microsoft Word is already installed on your computer, just go to the Start menu or search bar and type Word. Then you'll be able to click on the software to open it. This trick also works with any other software you have installed on your computer that you wish to open. As long as